We at High Point High School right now. About to turn it up, inspire all these students to work hard, never settle, dream big, and go to college, man. This is the Sugarcoat Dream Tour, baby.
I'm ballin', I'm so awesome, oh, callin'.
Hello?
She think I'm awesome, Jack boys wanna me. I'm so awesome, out here like a possum. I'm so awesome, I'm so awesome. 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 I'm so awesome.
You can have excuses or you can have results, but you can never have both. But if you stay focused, you guys can live out any dream that you want to live out. And dreams are very, very simple. You have to find them, you have to dedicate yourself, and then you have to go get them.
Phenomenal show. I'm glad I was able to be here. Our students deserve the best that they can get, and I'm willing to do whatever it takes in order to do that for them. The senior class is a phenomenal class. Full, like you said, of all CEOs, presidents,
yes.
People that are in the know and that are going to be the know.
Yes.
So
yes,
I appreciate everything that you've done to do today, to motivate them, to give them excitement, to know not to give up, to continue on, though it may be tough at times, but it's all going to be worth it in the end.
Never settle, dream big, man. Revolt TV, Dwayne Michael, man. It's a sure could dream nation, baby. We out of here. Let me tell you guys right now, I'm talking to the future. I'm talking to future billionaires, future CEOs, future chairmen of the boards, future trillionaires. You guys, you can accomplish anything. As you can see, the life of should turns to life of could if you don't get it together. But if you stay focused and work hard, the dream will be greater than anything you can ever imagine.
I'm the pop of the dream.